Hello and welcome back to Steven Universe Season 4 Episode 5. Oh my god, I'm so excited because I haven't seen the Steven Universe in a while. So I hope this is a good episode because, to be honest, the previous episode was not that good, I would say, or not interesting at least, I would say. Yeah, there were some new information and everything, and it was normal Steven feels and everything. But I just think this episode will be a little bit better, so... And by the way, the last episode I was tired anyway, so... As I said in the video... I'm with this... And bro... Future Boy is Ultron. Sounds like an Ultraman thing. Ultron. Oh my god, it's a spoof of Astro Boy, right? Oh my god, man. This is so Five Nights at Freddy's. I've never played that game, but I've watched enough people playing it. What? W. Okay. I mean, his name is Mr. Smiley. Well, it does know everything. This goes back in with the mask. Ha ha ha. Oh, who is that? Oh, he looks sad, though. No, man. that's very anime. That's very anime like. Steven, it's not that easy. This is like a really cool, like a game show. Like, I know these type of things, cause like I've seen it happen. like, it's really something that no, I was just gonna say it's really something that takes time, because whatever it is that pushed you guys apart, you really need to find that similar ground again and just work things out, maybe. And I'm not saying that every situation can be worked out, because some situations can't be worked out. So I'm just saying that at least try your best, you know? So yeah, that's about it for me. See you guys during the 25th for you, the 26th for me, because I'm 12 hours ahead of you guys. So see you then. By the way, that's Star versus the Forces of Evil. So see you then. See ya.